Souls here, welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain.
Boss, we placed the two targets in quarantine. They don't show signs of anything, but we'll monitor them just the same. If they had access to the Devil's House, I doubt they were sent there by some health organization. Cypher used them and would have eliminated them eventually, but we'll protect them here. They've agreed to that. After all, we helped them out of the country as promised. The mission's complete. But boss, they've been behind the curtains at Ngumba. They examined the patients there nearly every day. They told us the patients were being made to listen to voices on tape. But the male target added something interesting. He said he doesn't know what was on the tapes because there was no English version. Of all the voices that were shoved down those people's throats, English was one of them. Boss, we have an emergency. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Let this happen. I guess it's time to increase security. Just give me the order.
Who did this?
A competitor. We know where they're based. Even have a route mapped out. We're ready to strike back. Say the word.
In Africa. The age would be about right. Now, I'm not saying I think it's Eli, but I want to run a genetic test all the same. Don't worry, I'll have it done without him noticing. The test may take some time, but I'll tell you as soon as we have the results.
So, who's that woman who doesn't talk that the boss brought back?
No idea. I wonder if she's even human.
What? Come on, she isn't human. What is she? Alien? Some kind of bioroid?
I don't know. The way she moves, disappears, I wouldn't count anything out.
Give me a break. It's probably technology from that Cypher group. There's no such thing as miracles or the supernatural. Only cutting-edge technology.
I don't know much about Cypher, but even science has its limits, right? And how do we know she's connected to them anyway?
You're asking the wrong guy.
Well, whoever she is, boy, does she creep me out.
I hear you.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Roger.
Okay. I'm not sure. Let's just drop in and see if we actually talk to her.
Give us a development order, boss.
My order is open that fucking door, you dumbass.
Thank you for getting those animals out, boss.
How about kiss my ass first? Okay, so they're not. There's a side mission for me to go and see her, but it's not letting me in.
What's up, boss?
I want to go in here and get me some. And they're not letting me in. Bother with the clothes, she's perfect.
A staff member who tried to dress her, breathing through tubes. Other than that, she's completely cooperative. She understands English. She never speaks, sweats, or breathes.
What?
Well, not with lungs, at least. She breathes through her skin. Clothing would suffocate her.
Mm-hmm.
Showers are okay. She can't be submerged.
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong with her?
She's drinking. Through her skin.
She's okay?
She's okay. She just can't move when she's taking in water. Look.
Mmm.
You see that? She hasn't eaten a thing since she got here.
She doesn't eat either?
Never. It's photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis? That's the verdict from the medical staff?
No. There is still that. It's the only explanation for what we've seen. The room had a man with that ability and it's cooling. We don't think she's contagious. Some of the staff can't stomach it. It's starting to affect morale.
Can't you send her on a mission?
By herself? No. As you know, she does have steel. Why not take her out on one of your missions? She seems so like you. Of course, only if you think she'll be useful. Next time you go out, you keep her in mind.
Oh, come on! I was hoping I could see her tits!
Like you've gotten used to working with Quiet. I don't see a problem with giving her some new weapons. I've already talked it over with the R&D team.
Hell yeah!
Thank you. being a scout sniper, there are two tasks you can give Quiet. The first is to infiltrate an outpost ahead of you and scout out the enemy's positions. The second is to send her to a sniping position and have her cover your infiltration. The kind of sniper support she'll provide will depend on the weapon you give her. Of course, this is all assuming she's willing to follow orders.
I want to give her a good time. That's my one today.
Boss, this contract comes from the Umbelli rebel militants. That's right. That general's fighters. Recently, one of their child soldier platoons staged an insurrection and split from the main group. Thing is, they took a hostage with them. The general's brother, his number two. The contract is to extract both that prisoner and the leader of the renegade platoon. The message reads, I love my brother. You must bring him back to me alive. It also says this about the leader of the child soldiers. He is an excellent soldier. I want to persuade him to rejoin the ranks of the righteous. Sounds a little too forgiving for the man who ordered those kids dead at the mine. I wonder what kind of persuasion the general has in store. With that in mind, here are your objectives. First, rescue and return the general's number two as requested. Second, extract the renegade leader, and we'll keep him at Mother Base. In other words, extract both targets out of the region. Good luck, boss.
I want to take her for a ride. Get it? Get it? Ride? Okay, well, I want to tell y'all something, a little secret, okay? They have a mode. They have a mod in the game to where you can equip it where she ain't wearing no top. You can see her tits, okay? But only thing is, I can do that, but I have to do it off stream and off camera because YouTube will not allow it.
Objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the general's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
Thank you. And there she goes.
Is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your eye droid.
That was her. I'll get him out, but I'm going to kill him, not kick him.
There he is, the commander. Extract him. Mona in Villa Bambuta, Tatekita Namboma, in Tanku Beta Songa Boba in
Tuyamunduki. Ngekezola Kapove. I wonder if I can get her to knock him out.
Fire.
Boss, you killed a child. I'm aborting this mission.
I'm hoping they unlock a silencer in the sleeper thing for her because she's gonna need it. I was hoping they had a gunfire to put him to sleep, not kill him.
Okay, that's the general's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss. There he is, the commander. Extract him.
Thank you. Just knock, all I gotta do is knock him out. I'll use my tranquilizer gun to knock his ass out. Crap. Well, how am I supposed to extract them out of here if it won't let me? Got him. That kid.
Mambo General Sabaka. Bantu ya buta ya mbele ni kaka mosi.
Roger.
Oh, crap. You gotta be fucking with me. Oh boy, he's gonna wind up waking up before I get there. Wake me up before you go, cause I don't wanna make it out of the door.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly. The Empire is outside the mission area.
God damn it.
This is B-Quad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Well, crap, how in the hell are we supposed to get him out of here then? Something tells me they just blew my helicopter up. We got both, but it's not letting me do it. The hell is this wrong? It won't let me do anything. I'm guessing they want me to knock these kids out and take them with me. Thank you. Knew he was gonna wake up. Piece of dog shit. You assholes. How the hell am I supposed to do this goddamn mission when you're not letting me do anything? Okay.
That's the target prisoner. He's injured. Looks half starved too. There's no way he can stand the shock of a Fulton extraction. Get him out by chopper.
Okay, let's try to see if we can actually do this. But... You want me to get him out of here, don't you? Oh, what the fuck? Oh. I see. Well, this really sucks. Leave him here for a minute, for right now.
Squad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Get out of here!
He's coming too. Roger that.
Well, yeah, you wanted me to bring him, so that's what I'm doing. Did I just say deport mission fail? Well, no, okay, if it did, then the chopper got out of there. May have to knock that Brad out.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Getting out.
Mission complete. Phew, at least you made it out in one piece.
Fuck your scene. Alright everyone, well that is definitely going to be it for this gameplay for tonight. Hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on all the